One of the lesser known characters in the story of the Beatles is drummer Norman Chapman. Tommy Moore had quit and they needed a new drummer. And one night, Alan Williams was standing out here in Slater Street with John, Paul, George and Stuart. And he heard drumming coming from a building just opposite. And he wondered who it was and where it was coming from. So they came out into the street and looked up at the building opposite where they could hear the distant drum beat. It was Norman Chapman.